There was a young pig from Racine, whose botanical interests were keen. He planted a sock in a bright window box where it blossomed and sprouted a bean. I don't know why that came into my head. Oh, yes, I do. The boar. I almost forgot. A beautiful black and white Icha Heap highball that's been spotted in the vicinity of McFarland's Ranch and Thieves Landing, which has attracted the interest of local hunters. I was thinking perhaps you could try to beat them to it. I'd love a sample.